Next time we have sex, you should probably just pretend you're watching a Laker game. Maybe then you'll stay up 4 quarters.
If you want to go through with this?
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
At least she couldn't write this to me. I gave you everything. Now I'm trying to figure out who got up in your head. I bought you that ice. I
bought you them wheels. I was 100. You wasn't real. All I'm trying to say is that, you know, no one should mess with another man's problem.
Well, thank God I'm not cheating.